traveled, like, if you have traveled alone, would you be okay?
Yes.
Yeah, I think so too. Because Tita Sheena said, if Kyle goes back to Thailand alone, would he be okay? Then
sobrang taas ng pila, guys, dito sa Burger King Jensen kasi 1 week pa lang siyang open. At I think open for 5 days. And the line, ang pila sobrang taas. Pila ng tao sa loob at pila ng sasakyan sa labas. Pero since na tayo, buntis tayo at alata ng mga anak na tayo, naka-priority pass tayo. Ang ganda talagang iyan, I take advantage itong priority lane. So far so good, nakaupo na kami ni Cahill dito at nauna kami tinanong. Kasi nagbaka sakali ako, kasi dito sa Jensen talaga, priority talaga mga buntis. So kahit walang lane for priority, pag nagtanong, talagang uunahin. So Cahill, what did you get for yourself? A big...
I got a big
chicken king. Are you salivating already? I got you a meal with fries and Pepsi. And I got myself a Whopper cheese beef burger meal. Today is cheat day. So where are your brothers? Why did we try to sneak out?
Well, because they would cry if they were not taken, and then we'd have to take them with us.
I know.
But we also have to get some free time.
Yeah. Uwi na kasi si Kuya Kyle, spend this time with Cahill because Cahill loves food a lot. I know, that is one way to Cahill's heart, is eating food with him. So, as nanay, okay na okay yan. Goes tayo dyan. Kaya after this, we are going where? We are going to get some...
SM, we're going to get...
To get some very nice fries.
French fries. And also, we're also going to get some stuff for my flight.
Like what? Do you still need anything? I just got you a water bottle.
I don't know. Ready?
You can't wait.
I can't wait to try another Burger King, but in another country. Because they say
a few moments later.
Okay, tagumpay. Andiyan ang order ni Kuya Cahill. Which one is yours? Chicken a la king, for the prince, Cahill.
Is it really a king?
Mine is even bigger, Whopper.
That's what I'm saying.
And this is for you.
So sobrang saya niyo, guys. Kasi kanina sa bahay, natutulog lang kami. And hindi ko talaga siya pinamerienda kasi sabi ko, I will take him out today to spend time with him. So pinapili ko siya kung saan niya gusto magmerienda. Merong Nico's Brew na para siyang maliit na restaurant. Masarap kasi yung burger nila doon. And then sabi ko sa kanya, Burger King pero busy, try lang namin. And then another option is Potato Corner. So eto yung napili niya. Buti na lang talaga naka-priority tayo. Now, kung hindi, manganganak na lang tayo, guys, nasa labas pa tayo ng Burger King. So let's eat up. Magta-timelapse ako kay Kuya Kahit kasi favorite nito mga ganitong food. Pero meron siyang strict diet.
One eternity later.
Guys, ito ang aming nakuha. Nakuha parang nanalo sa loto, no? Whopper, cheese, 4 big cheese. Parang sobra pa sa kalahati ng mukha ko to. Pero actually, mas masarap siya kasi mainit pa. I don't think I can finish it, guys. Sobrang laki talaga. Pag hindi siguro ako buntis, ubos to. Wait.
A few moments later.
You're full.
Burger King done. It's so funny. We went out of Burger King, we walked, now we are in McDonald's. And we've ordered, ayan. Kasi syempre guys, na-stuck naman kami dahil umulan naman bigla. So kanina nasa Burger King kami, pero tumigil yung ulan. Lumabas kami ni Kuya Kahil kasi sana sasakay kami ng tricycle. Kaso, paglabas naman namin ng Burger King, umulan naman bigla. So pumasok kami sa kapitbahay nilang si McDonald's. Dito na rin kami naka-order para pasalubong din na kulit-kulot. Ayan. Medyo chill-chill na lang sila ng mga kapatid niya kasi uuwi na si Kuya Kanyan. We're going to watch what? Magic, right? Magic movie? Magic movie daw kami.
You made it spicy.
Which one? No?
No, not spicy.
I didn't tell them spicy. It should be original. Yes, see?
No.
We have question and answer portion. We have question and answer. Question number one. Are you enjoying Thailand? Yes or no?
Yes.
What do you love most about Thailand?
Football.
Football, soccer. Are you having time with your dad?
Yes.
What's your most favorite thing about being with your dad?
Playing football with him.
Do you do date also like how we do? Do you go out to have a date with your dad?
Not really.
So you don't go out to eat outside together?
We don't eat outside together, but is that really a date?
No, if you go out together, then that's a date.
But we don't... Yeah, we do go on a date.
Speak properly. What's your date like with your daddy?
Good, because we
what's your date food. Like? Can you give us a picture?
Okay.
When you go out with your dad together,
example,
both of you.
When I went out for, we went for a car wash, and then daddy took me on a date to a cafe.
Can you speak
shop.
Properly?
Daddy is, we went to a cafe shop and sat down to order for us a drink while waiting for the car to get washed. And then while waiting, daddy gave me the iPad to watch some football stuff on YouTube while he does some other things like work. And then after eating, we talked about how good the food was, and then I made him laugh with a few jokes.
And how about sleeping with daddy? Do you ever sleep with dad since you arrived in Thailand?
I did sleep one time. It was when I came downstairs to use the washroom, but dad was using it in the middle of the night. So I went onto the couch and slept. And then daddy saw me there and then woke me up. And then I said, don't wake me up because I need to sleep. So he said, okay, go back to sleep. I'll sleep with you too for tonight.
I like this pajama, very soft, right? You like it?
Okay.
Can't shower now? You will get your Jollibee.
Few moments later.
Alright, another take two. We had a take one last time, right, Kahil?
Yes.
Now it's take two. I hope this one goes smooth, right?
Yes.
Nandito na kami guys sa General Santa City Airport, hindi international ha, airport lang. Hold mommy's water. And time check natin ngayon is alas 7:30. Ang flight is alas 10 pa, pero dapat early check-in tayo. So sana ngayon smooth na at maayos na ang lahat at makarating siya ng Thailand. Nag-aantay ang tatay niya dun. So we shall see. Let's go inside.
Bye-bye, teachers. I hope to come back to Philippines. I'll miss you all.
What do you say to Tita Sheena? Mami Shin Shin.
Mami Shin Shin. I hope you also come to Thailand and have a safe flight.
Yes.
I
miss
you. Tita Ted, I also miss you. I hope to come back to Philippines and play with your siblings.
With your kids. How about to Tita Jin Jin? Tito Jin Jin, go.
Tita Jin Jin, I also miss you very much. I hope to come back.
And what do you want to play with him?
PS4 and basketball.
Uh-huh. And what do you say to Tito Georgie? Tita Georgie.
Tito Georgie, I miss you a lot. I hope I come back to Philippines and travel with you everywhere.
And Tito Toto? Tito Tuto?
Oh, Tito,
yeah.
Tito Toto, I miss you so much. I hope I can see your business.
Yes, and Tito Kikit?
Tito Kikit, I hope I can see you again and play basketball and Mobile Legends.
Oh, yeah. Nice, nice. And Lola?
Lola, I miss you very much. Most of all, I love you so much.
And Tito, nice. And Auntie Christine?
Auntie Christine, I miss you too. Don't forget to make Sunday Rolex.
And then Calbi and Chico.
Kabi Chico, I'll miss you even though sometimes you can be stubborn. I will miss you and I won't forget to bring presents.
And Mommy, how about Mommy now? What do you say to Mommy?
I love you so much. I thank you for everything you've done for me.
I don't know, it's nothing. Mommy just wants you to be happy, okay? Okay, are you a big boy now?
Yeah.
Yeah, someone's flying alone. And we pray, inshallah. Inshallah, you what? You meet your dad today.
Yeah.
Inshallah.
Okay.
Inshallah. See you, Daddy.
See you, Daddy. Love you.
A few moments later.
To go back to Thailand now?
Yeah.
You miss your school. You're 1 week absent now, right? What do you have? What is your baon? This is what we call baon. What do you have?
Yum burger and chicken and rice.
No, yum burger and chicken and rice, right?
Yes.
Okay. So for water, you just buy inside. Yeah. Because water, they don't allow. May baon si Kuya Kahil. What do you call this?
This is
baon. Baon means snack.
Yes.
So when you are gutom, gutom is what?
Hungry.
You can? Kaon.
Eat.
Kaon means eat.
Let's go.
It's like, where do they use that? I think in Japan, they do like this. That's cute. My name is Kasozik. I'm an unaccompanied minor. Junior. You're a junior. I'm going to take a photo and
alright guys, mabuti na lang pinayagan ako hanggang departure kasi normally, lalo-lalo na kapag mga international flights, they don't allow na pumasok yung parents sa departure area, yung minor na lang talaga. Pero ngayon, tinry nila and they allowed. So right now, I am here sa departure area para samahan yung anak ko ng konti. And while waiting, ayan, kumakain na ang all. Nag-breakfast naman siya guys, huwag yung isipin na gutom siya galing sa bahay. Ganyan lang talaga yung appetite ni Kuya Kahil. And besides, this is the last ever Jollibee. Huh? For this 6 months. The next 6 months. Yummy? Let me get for you some water. Shu, I know Shu. Name? Shu is name? Iba yan. So while waiting dito guys, sa airport. Total, meron pang mga 1 hour. Meron mga apps si Kuya Kahil from school. Meron siyang Thai lessons at saka Chinese. Kasi sa Thailand, tinuturo talaga nila yung Thai, of course, dahil they need to speak or they need to learn the language of the country to be able to communicate. And then yung Chinese, kasi in demand yung Chinese na language. Hindi ko lang din alam bakit. Pero, ayan, nagpa-practice siya ng kanyang Chinese app. Learn how to speak Chinese. Nagtawag na din siya sa kanyang tatay at nakapag-usap sila. Ayan, binaba ko yung ano para maiwasan natin yung mukha ng tao. Binaba ko yung aking lens. So, nakapag-usap na sila ng tatay niya. And his dad is so proud and happy of him.
Vietnam. He's going to fly alone. Of course, we are still hoping for the best kasi nandito pa lang kami sa Jensen. Hindi pa siya talaga nakaalis ng international. But, you know, inshallah, since we have all the documents naman. Other than that, his dad is going to meet him later kasi malapit lang naman ang Bangkok, Thailand. From Jensen to Manila is around 1.5 hours. And then, meron siyang transit na 3 oras. After ng transit niya na 3 oras, ay lilipad naman siya ng 3 hours. Lilipad siya ng 3 hours papunta sa Bangkok, Thailand. Ayun. So far, everything is sorted. Alam na ni Kahi ang gagawin niya. The experience of flying alone from Uganda papunta ng Thailand last August was really, really a good exposure para kay Kuya Kahil. So when I asked him the second time, what if you are flying alone again this time? He said, I'm okay, I'm fine. So the confidence is there and I can see the result of our actions. But of course, the safety is the priority. Pero safe naman lahat and Philippine Airlines are accommodating this type of cases very well. So we are grateful. Tayantay lang tayo ng konti and then it's good to go. Ayan na guys, paalis na si Kuya Kai. Nag-hug na tayo at nag-peace. Hi! Kahil! Have fun in your travel! It's okay. You're fine. You're a big boy. Love you. It's okay. Mommy will go there. You can be with tablet, okay? Ayun na si Kuya Kahil. Ayan. Umiyak pa siya, guys. Pero it's okay. He will be fine. Ganun talaga yan siya kasi 7 years bago ko siya nasundan. So, talagang babing-baby yan. Babing-baby talaga yan. Tsaka talagang makamami. Alright. Special, special handling. So, siya yung pinakauna sa airplane to make sure na ma-inform ang lahat ng mga stewards at ang pilot na merong minor on board. Ganun yung kanilang protocol. Thank you, Philippine Airlines!
A few moments later.
Alright guys, palabas na ako ng airport. Ayan, General Santos City Airport. Gumaganda na yung airport namin dito. Shout out pala. Gumaganda na, may second level na kami guys. Meron na kaming bridge. At malaki yung improvement. So, anyway, nahatid ko na si Kuya Kahil and he is now very well seated sa loob ng plane. Kasi kapag minor pala guys yung lumilipad, mention ko sa inyo ha, sila talaga yung merong special handling. Inuuna talaga silang ihatid sa plane. Bakit? Kasi kailangan silang i-endorse sa mga steward sa loob at saka sa crew for them to know na merong minor flying alone on board. Para i-check yung bata every now and then at para alam nila na kung nakatayo yung bata, kung anong kailangan niya at ma-assist talaga ng bonggang-bongga. So umiyak si Kuya Kahil. I feel sad kasi umiyak siya. Nung nasa Uganda, hindi naman siya umiyak. Pero ako talaga as nanay guys, I don't cry in front of my kids. I cry alone. Hindi nyo rin ako masyado nakikita nagka-cry online kahit na feeling emotional ako, pinipigilan ko talaga. Pero umiiyak po ako. Hindi naman tayo bato, hindi naman tayo manhid. I don't cry, but I don't cry in front of my children. I don't. And I don't cry also because sa lahat ng napagdaanan ko sa buhay ko, I did realize na meron akong mga moment of tears and meron akong moment of peace. Ayun. So, depende yon. Kapag peace yung nararamdaman ko, hindi ako masyadong naluluha. So, let's go. Kasi magtatrabaho pa ako ngayong araw, diretso, while making sure na ma-follow up ko si Kuya Kahil. Mainit na din at... let's go, guys. So, itong aming lunch, guys. Hinahanap-hanap talaga namin ito lagi. Meron tayo ditong ginisang sardinas na may itlog at saka tuyo. Perfect na perfect. Samantalang tayo nagtatrabaho, ayan. So mamaya na, kumain muna tayo para hindi tayo magutuman kasi mamaya pag nagutuman tayo guys, baka mamaya magsipa-sipa na tayo ng lata sa Rainbow.
Makita niyo si Madam nandun sa kanto, nagsipa-sipa na, nagpulot na ng ano, ng langgam. Alright, lunch time. Alright guys, so tamang-tama, nag-break muna ako sa live para kumain and at the same time magpahinga kasi nakakapagod din talaga mag-live minsan, lalo na kapag yung talagang focus ka, parang hindi siya nakakapagod tingnan mo kasi you know, iniisip po yung mga nagla-live, grabe madali lang yan, nakaupo ka lang, pero iba yung pagod niya kasi after 30 minutes, lalo na pag 1 hour. Kaya salute talaga ako sa mga nagla-live ng mas mataas pa sa 1 hour guys, kasi sobrang nakakapagod siya, hindi ko alam mentally ba, basta para kang nanghihina. Anyway, right now, it's time check natin is alas 12:15 ng tanghali. And according to the flight of Kuya Cahil, he has landed already 30 minutes ago sa Manila. So right now, I'm just waiting for updates dahil lilipat pa siya from Terminal 2 na local flights to Terminal 1 for his international flight. I am hoping na everything is smooth on that side. But anyway, Kuya Cahil knows exactly what to do and how to behave. So let's just give him another 1 hour. Baka nagtanggal pa ng gamit and then nag-check in ulit and then naglipat pa ng terminal. Other than that, pupunta pa sa departure gate, dadaan pa sa immigration. So sobrang dami pang pagdadaanan. I'm hoping after 1 hour ay makatanggap tayo ng update sa kanya. But I'll keep you guys posted.